Hi, I'm Sandy Daza, chef, restaurateur, food writer, and foodie. I've dedicated my life to the pursuit of good food, from the kitchen of my mother to my own kitchen and restaurants around the world. To the kitchens of food lovers I've met throughout my journeys, I realized that my most treasured food finds are in the 7,107 islands I call home. Join me and together, let's discover the next great food find. It's going to be one delicious food adventure. Simple, seasonal, clean tasting, and well-plated, we Filipinos have come to love Japanese cuisine. But I feel there is one gastronomical icon that we need to learn more about to enjoy. Sake. What is sake? Let's find out. A staple at both celebrations and everyday get-togethers, sake or rice wine is known as Japan's national alcoholic beverage. Although sake is simply made of rice, water, and yeast, there's more to this seemingly uncomplicated drink than meets the palate. I've tried sake before, but I really didn't know much about it. I sought the help of an interpreter, Satoshi, who was equally excited to learn more about sake.
I pretty much like sake, but unfortunately, I don't know much about sake, so I want to know more about sake with Mr. Sandy today.
Our first stop of the day was at Teppan Grocery, a Japanese specialty store in Makati. This was where we were set to meet the sake master of Yamatan, Masamune, Mr. Nobuki Yagi.
Oh, hi. Konnichiwa. Yagi.
Hello.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Entering Jukai, the quaint Japanese restaurant beside Teppan Grocery, I immediately took notice of the delicious-looking food being prepared at the counter.
To the French, wine is very important. And to the Japanese, I know sake is very, very important also. What is the history behind sake? How long ago was it served in Japan?
Sake has been made over 1,000 years ago.
Oh, wow, okay.
But the current way of making sake has been established about 500 years ago.
Mr. Yagi told me the process of making sake is rather tedious, but certainly well worth it. First, rice is washed and steamed. The rice is then mixed with yeast and koji or rice cultivated with mold. The mix is then allowed to ferment with the addition of more rice and koji. Water is added in 3 batches over 4 days. The process of fermentation is called shikomi. After 18 to 32 days, the mash is pressed, filtered and blended, and the resulting liquid becomes sake. But like beer, yeast is added to the mix. And like hard liquor, sake's alcohol content can certainly crack a punch. As I was about to find out, since Mr. Yagi brought the premium sake from Yamatan Masamune, Honjuzo, which had an alcoholic content of 14%.
Yeah, Sandy-san, お酒を飲んでみてください。どのお酒が同じお酒でしょうか?
How many kinds of sake are there?
いくつの種類のお酒がありますでしょうか?
それは飲んでみて。
So you drink it.
Okay, but different temperatures, right?
Yes.
First up, chilled sake.
The aroma is very, very mild. Parang it's a very subtle white wine, but you know, it's very smooth also. I like the taste and the fragrance is there. I like the fragrance. You know, somebody was telling me that chilled, if you want a good quality sake, you have to have it chilled, right? So that you can smell the fragrance and the... I like it. It's very smooth.
Wow! That was surprisingly light and smooth. Paano kaya kung room temperature sake? Ang interesting, no? It's contained in a masu or a wooden sake box.
This one, I was looking at this. I didn't know what to do with this. But you have to drink from the corner pala. Yun. If you drink from the middle. I smell the wood. Oh, this one is, I find this a little bit stronger than this one.
少し強く感じます、味が。
I find it a little bit stronger, okay? Now, aha. So this is a parang traditional and proper way to take sake. You put one hand underneath, right? And then before putting it down, you have to drink it. Yeah. This is warm. It's more or less the same strength as this one. There's a little bit more alcohol. It's not as smooth as the first one. But it's also good. Okay. And this naman is hot. I find this a little bit stronger. The aroma's there also, but it's not as strong as this one. This one is very fragrant, the chilled one. Among the four, I like this one. All of these?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, you know, different temperatures made a difference in the taste. So the chilled one was very, very subtle. And this one's a little bit stronger compared to the first. The second one, slightly a little bit stronger, but I found the last one maybe the strongest. But they're all the same sake from the same bottle with different tastes. How about with food? Can we have this with food?
If you eat this with sake, sake can make the flavor richer. So I want you to try the food with sake.
Wow! No wonder Mr. Yagi recommended eating food with sake. It certainly opens the palate, making food taste even more malasa.
Thank you very much. Fantastic! Mm.
This has been Sandy Daza. See you again next time!